Continuing to cover the race for the White House tonight at 11, an unexpected announcement came this weekend. Former Vice President Mike Pence is out of the 2024 race. Pence made his announcement during the annual Republican Jewish Coalition Convention in Las Vegas. He said, quote, "It's become clear to me this is not my time." The former VP's campaign never gained traction and struggled in a crowded primary field. You can read more on this story over at wavy.com.